Hello everybody, my name is Untold Gamer and welcome back to Depth. Today we're playing Galleon as the shark. Ooh. I don't think I've played this map. Maybe I did, maybe I didn't. I don't know, I didn't really pay attention to what maps I was playing. It was just sort of, excuse me, playing in the earlier episodes. Maybe I need to pay attention. Sure, why not? Awesome. Thanks. We played as the Hammerhead last time. What's the next one? The Thresher. The Thresher damages all nearby prey and temporarily disables flashlights by snapping its tail like a whip to create pressure expansion. It's got pretty low thrash damage, pretty low durability, but m higher than normal speed and agility. Whereas my favorite is the Mako. The Bull Shark is next. With releasing rage built from nearby diver activity, the bull proportionally gains up to 160% health, 200% stamina, and 166% damage. We're also gonna go for hydro acoustics. 40 damage, 50 damage, breaks walls, level 3, 60 damage, breaks walls, and consumables. That's pretty awesome. I think probably we'll end up playing the Mako, or the Mako. I'm not really sure how it's pronounced there. If you guys do know, let me know down in the comments so I don't sound nearly as stupid as I always feel or am, depending on your preference of me. Some of you guys like me, some of you guys don't like me, and you know what? That's okay. Not everyone has to like everyone. Kind of makes it pretty boring when everyone likes everyone. I'll be honest. Alright, here we go. He has a huge fin. This shit is massive. He has a lot of stamina. And I mean a lot. When I say a lot, I mean a lot. Immediately get that kill. Wait, did I not kill him? Excuse me? Oh, because his thrash damage is like tiny as shit. But he can surge 3 times rather than two. Ah! No! He's got him. Oh, fuck! He just peeked. Just peeked me. I really hate this shark. Can I change sharks? No? Alright. Well, I guess we have to experience every shark, right? In order to get a relatively good input of how the game works, you have to try everything! Jesus! You'd never kill them! Holy hell! Killing a diver revitalizes the shark, immediately resetting the cooldown of its active ability. Ignore pain. Okay. That doesn't really seem like a good idea. They're sort of all coming out because I can't really. Jesus! That takes forever! How are you supposed to survive with this thing, man? Once again, forward doesn't work. Yeah, I've been just trying to get used to the minuscule amount of damage that this thing does. There we go. Lost quite a bit of HP in that encounter. Ah! Ooh, kinda glad I fudged that last lunge up. He's gonna kill me before I can kill him. If you're not at max HP with this thing, like you're going down. That's pretty cool. The hangry with this thing though is unstoppable. Excuse me? Oh, did I have him? Oh, that's why I couldn't get it. It turns out that I actually got him. I didn't think I would. I figured that was a lost cause. Wow, this shark is different. No doubt. No doubt, one of the hardest sharks that I've. Oh yeah! Now get out. Like with most sharks, you have to like get the hell out after a fight. This one, it's imperative that you get out after a fight. Like it takes a while to even kill like seals. I knew I wasn't gonna kill him. He already has the rifle? That guy's been going ham. I'm not really sure like how to play the Mako, like just an extreme get out of situational type. Yeah, like if I had the Mako, he would have been dead by that time. Mean, shoot. Even the hammerhead would have got him down. Oh goodness. I was trying to use my ability. I wanted to see what it did. Alright, come on. I do not like the Mako at all. It's just not for my style of play. Like, it gets you down to half. And I was tagged. Nice. Awesome. Now they'll just be stream sniping. Get it? I mean, ocean sniping, but whatever. Ha ha. Well, look at me! Hiya, Dave! Hiya, Dave. Oh, I'm not tagged anymore. That didn't do anything. Ah! No, you bitch! How did you know? I guess my tail's pretty big, maybe? 50 damage. Maybe that'll do something. That didn't break a wall at all. What? I clicked out of the window. Whoops. That didn't break the wall either. You fully understand that you have to come out sometime, right? What? Oh, fuck. I missed. Ah, oh, no, come here. Yeah, you can't kill anything with this thing. Like the thrash damage is just that low. I'm not doing anything different. It's just not my play style. And that's part of picking your character in all these games is just picking something that matches you. No health, zero. Zero fucking health. Can't do anything about that. Yeah, I'm gonna end up losing this. That's fine, I guess. You just have to play like extremely smart. Like giving nut. I'm getting one shot now. Oh, that's why I felt like I was going slower. Let me in. Oh, I missed. Aye. Aye. I really hate this shark. This shark is. Maybe I'm blaming the shark when it's more me, but maybe I'm not adapting to its play style. But I cannot get a single kill. Ah. I could have sworn that I boosted farther than that, but it's fine. It's whatever. Can't get above 4 kills. It's whatever. It's fine. Why do they only have 2 divers around? Damage the diver for 54. Oh yeah, it was my previous unlocked achievement. Yeah, they're coming back. Like, this was such a low damage round or game. It's just. Oh shit. Bleeding is like deadly as fuck. Yeah, I mean, I'm not gonna be able to get anything anyway. He almost killed me before I got to kill him. What are these things made out of? Paper? Shit. Yeah, man, just back off. It's okay. Okay, so you can use it to help you out a little bit with the kill, I would assume. Anyway, because I. Yeah, okay. I was spotted out by a flare. I don't know how that flare's just sort of. I don't know what this is gonna do this late, but. Steve is almost to the thing. The little. I've been. What? I couldn't do anything. I tried doing both, and neither worked. Okay, that's fine. Guess, whatever. Good game. Good game, guys. Good game. Divers won. Yeah, I'm never gonna play as a shark again. That's not my kind of. That's not my kind of game. That's like almost no damage. A module for rare metal scanning is added, which reveals nearby treasure. Yeah, that's just almost no damage. It's fast and it has so much stamina that you can go anywhere so quickly. Like crossing the map is instantaneous, but that's it's got no damage and it's got no health. And at maybe for a more experienced player, obviously I am not. Crude is, I think I'm pretty good at crude. I know I've at least played it more than once. Sea mines are as dangerous to divers as they are to sharks. Exercise caution when placing them. Cool. What's the last one? The bull shark? Yeah, and then we'll be done with trying out all the sharks. Excuse me. Okay, the bull shark. He's got all right speed, all right agility, thrash damage is medium. He's pretty durable. Okay. Oh, well, meant to buy that, but whatever. It's fine. That just means we can get hangry sooner. And since the speed isn't that great, we can get there faster. And immediately, it's so weird that they all have to check their guns all, like first. That's just weird to me. Now go through the ship to show me where I am. We're over by the blue. Hushunk. Oh yeah, he's got some stamina build, but. Oh, Way to start off the game. Two massive whiffs. Oh, that's the damage I'm looking for. That's the damage I'm looking for. Oh, wow. He kind of makes this growling noise. That's kind of cool. Double kill. Yeah. Where's the sea life? Oh, it's over here. Hello. Hey, girl. What you doing with that sea life, though? Oh, wow. That's so much better. So flippin' much better. Oh, look at that damage. Oh, it's just gorgeous. Oh, I was right there. I was right there. Oh, we still have 20 points? Oh, yeah, I got like a crap ton of kills in the beginning. Sometimes we go through the pipe. Aha, I am here now. The exact same place as where I just was. Ah, hello! Aw, oh, nah!
I was there, though.
Let's go. Emogenesis. I'm not really sure how often I'll be getting into fights, but this is a great shark. I like this one. This is like the complete opposite end of the spectrum. Like, for real, this one's awesome. Hello! Oh, hello! Go for a second. Nah, I got him for 70. He's like, feck. Immediately got snatched up. Yeah. Because I missed the first one because I'm the smartest. Where are they? Oh. Is that a flare or is that just part of the level? Hey, get out! Ah, damn, Daniel. Back at it again with nothing. Feck. Alright, we want to get serrated teeth, and then we want to get, like, something worth 50. If we can. I'm hoping for a high kill. For a high kill run. I see you right there. Right there. Oh, yes. Bitch! Oh, I got him for 190! Damn! That was so good, I want it so bad. So can I use, I guess I have to have, like, part of my rage as a part of this, maybe? Ah! I got a seal instead! Not quite what I wanted. Yeah. 190 again! Man, just not quite getting there today. Maybe I need to use my class ability, like. Excuse me? I don't know what I did there. Like, I looked at my health and my stamina, and it's just like, pfft. I need to figure out his whole rage deal. Well, I destroyed their cage. Don't know what good that did me, but it did something. Well, I had a really good start, and then after that, I just kind of fudged it all up. Ooh, that was good. Ow. It's just like a considerable just like thunk as I just slam into what the fuck. Yeah, we're gonna go for serrated, so it will wait. Goodness, how long does it take for Steve to get through this one? Whoa. Seeing Steve pisses him off. Oh, god damn! Get that shit, yeah! Oh, God! That was fucking awesome! Bull Shark is tight, man. I like this one. It may not be like noticeable to you guys, but to me this shit is like miles and miles of difference. Hi, Scuba Steve! You're not scuba diving no more, bitch, now is you? Whoa. Whoa, we got E. We got a little E tool here. I tried to push the button, but I couldn't right click. I was right clicking and it didn't want to work. So I don't know, really. You're Jewish! I don't know what that has to do with anything. Oh damn. Good flipping good placement there, bud. I don't know what being Jewish has to do with anything. I just don't know. It was the first thing that came to my mind, so I said it. Hiya! Okay, he stole it. Yeah. Something's pissing him off. Yeah. Now we're killing him. Whatever that thing is killing it. Okay, not quite yet. We're gonna go for the 50. What's that purple thing? I'm gonna find out what it is. This is toad. Oh, it's that anti-shark piece of garbage. Oh, he's getting pissed off. A 192! What the heck? Going nuts here. Whatever that little turret thing is. He's getting me. He's getting to me. Wow. Oh, I missed. Go for this one instead. Go for this one. Go for this one. He's mine! Ah! Oh, I'm getting hurt. Yeah. That poison takes effect, like, super quick. I need to pop my finger and it's not gonna let me. Shrug off damage, but this is. Cooldown. Stamina. What is this? Yeah, let's get that one. That's one of the new ones, and it's super high. The Haven is almost ours again. Then we need to get Steve down. I say that as I feast on a Scuba Steve. Fuck you, Steve. Just keep eating the ever-loving shit out of him. Ah, fuck. Okay, yeah. I can't. Oh, there we go. It's like I can't see any of the seals. Oh, well, we won! Okay, cool. And my guy's gonna die. As we listen to it in the background. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. If you did enjoy this episode, hit that like button down below. If you like the first shark, you know, let me know. If you like the bull shark, just comment down below that you like pickles. So if you want to support this series or the channel, hit that subscribe button. I will see you dudes